Chinchwad development body to build over 14,500 low-cost flats. The Pimpri Chinchwad new township development authority will construct 14,656 low-cost flats in the next 2 years. The long-term goal of PCN TDA is to make its limits slum-free and to implement slum rehabilitation projects there. HDFC disburses ₹1,100 crore subsidy to home buyers under Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana. Housing finance firm HDFC said it has disbursed over ₹1,100 crore subsidy to over 51,000 customers under the Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana scheme. It has approved 37% of home loans in volume terms to customers from the economic weaker section and low income group segments. UP RERA to hear pleas on unregistered projects. The Greater Noida Bench of Uttar Pradesh Real Estate Regulatory Authority will hold two special hearings every week to address the complaints of buyers against unregistered real estate projects. There are over 550 such complaints lying with the authority. 4.7 crore allotted for rebuilding flood-hit houses in Kochi. A sum of ₹4.7 crore has been allotted to provide financial aid to reconstruct houses destroyed in the floods in Kochi. As per a preliminary survey conducted using Rebuild Kerala app, it was found that 2,923 houses were destroyed in the floods. Student debt in US reduces buyer's budget in 2018. According to new research by Zillow, carrying student debt in the US, whether for themselves or someone else, limits potential home buyer's budget by $92,440. This development leaves fewer homes on the market that they can afford.